We thank all the viewers and subscribers for the enormous support and feedback given. Considering the request of many subscribers to clarify all the doubts asked in setting out of curve on site, we make another episode in the continuation of our previous episode about the detailed calculation of setting out of the simple curve. In this episode, we will see 1. Let us take the formula 1718.9 into C divided by 60R, which gives the results directly in degree. 1 is, calculate the delta value for every peg individually by using the complete curve length from the tangent point 1 to that particular peg. Another one, which is the easy method of calculation, is, just add the common delta value to the previous delta value until we complete the common chainage distance. Just set up the theodolite on the tangent point 1 and bisect the intersection point and fix the instrument value at 0. Now, start measuring the distance from one peg to another peg as given in the table and fix the delta values in the instrument and fix every pegs accordingly until we reach to tangent point 2. This is complete setting. Welcome to Civil Guru. These videos made in different languages, like English, Hindi, Tamil, and also in Arabic now. Please choose your desired language from our playlist. If you like this video, please like and subscribe now, and share it with your friends. Thank you. In this episode, we will take the same sample of curve derived in previous episode for further detailing. The known datas are 1. The chainage of the intersection point is 1 plus 192. That is 1,192 meters. 2. The deflection angle theta is 50 degree, 30 minutes. 3. The radius of the curve is 300 meters. 4. The curve length is 264.42 meters. 5. Tangent point 1, TP1, is 1 plus 050.52. That is 1050.52 meters. 6. Tangent point 2, TP2, is 1 plus 314.94. That is 1314.94 meters. For setting out purpose, let us consider the following points. 1. Let us take the formula 1718.9 into C divided by 60R, which gives the results directly in degree. 2. We will do the setting out from the tangent point 1. And 3. It is assumed that the curve is right-hand side curve, so that the value arrived from the above formula can be used directly as instrument reading for setting out purpose. If it is left-hand side curve, then the arrived value shall be deducted from 360 degree to get the instrument reading. Now, let us make a table about setting out details, as shown here. Let us fix the intermediate pegs at a common distance of 20 meters intervals. That is, the curve length from one peg to another peg is 20 meters. Accordingly, the common delta value from one peg to another peg is 1718.9 into 20 meters divided by 60 into 300 meters of radius. That gives the value of 1 degree, 54 minutes, and 36 seconds. That is, the common delta value for 20 meters curve length is 1 degree, 54 minutes, and 36 seconds. For easy setting out purpose, let us round up the chainage to the nearest one. Here, we set up the theodolite at tangent point 1. The chainage of tangent point 1 is 1 plus 050.52. From here, let us fix the first peg at the chainage of 1 plus 060. So, the distance of first peg from tangent point 1 is 9.48 meters. Now, the first delta value from the tangent point, that is delta 1, is 1718.9 into 9.48 meters divided by 60 into 300. That gives the value of 0 degree 54 minutes. that means the delta 1 is 0°54". Now, let us calculate the delta value for the next peg at the chainage of 1+0.80 meters. That is 20 meters of distance from previous peg, that is from first peg. Hence, the curve length from tangent point 1 to peg number 2 is 9.48 meters plus 20 meters, which is in total 29.48 meters. Now, the value of delta 2 is 1718.9 into 29.48 meters, divided by 60 into 300. That gives the value of 2°48′54.6". That is, the deflection angle of delta 2 from the tangent line is 2°48′54.6". If we see the difference between delta 1 to delta 2 is 1°54′36". That is equivalent to common delta value arrived at the beginning. Now, we have two methods to calculate the further detailing. One is, calculate the delta value for every peg individually by using the complete curve length from the tangent point 1 to that particular peg. Another one, which is the easy method of calculation, is just add the common delta value to the previous delta value until we complete the common chainage distance. Here, in this calculation, we have to add the delta value until we reach the chainage 1+300 meters. Now, let us see one more sample of calculation. We will calculate the delta 3 for peg number 3 by using the easy method, that is, by adding the value of delta 2 plus common delta. That is, 2°48′54" plus 1°54′36". That gives the value of 4°43′30". Let us use the formula and check the value. That is, the curve length from tangent point to peg number 3 is 29.48+20 is equal to 49.48 meters. Accordingly, the delta 3 is 1718.9 into 49.48 divided by 60 into 300. That gives the value of 4°43′30". In both cases, the delta value is the same. So, adding the common delta with the previous delta value is easier and faster. So we may continue this method until we complete the common intervals. That is, until we reach the chainage 1+300 meters. After that, finally, let us calculate for delta 14, that is the last peg 14, at the chainage of 1+314.94. The curve length of that segment is 14.94 meters from the previous peg 13 at the chainage of 1+300. By using the formula, the value is 1718.90 into 14.94 divided by 60 into 300. That gives the value of 1°25′35". Add this value with previous value of delta 13. That is, 23°49′25" plus 1°25′35". That gives the value of 25°15". Or, we may calculate by using the formula directly, that is 1718.9 into total curve length 264.42 divided by 60 into 300. That gives the value of 25°15". Finally, the value of delta 14 is 25°15". That is equivalent to the half of the deflection angle. That is, the theta by 2. Now, let us fix the curve on site. Just set up the theodolite on the tangent point 1. And bisect the intersection point. And fix the instrument value at 0. Now, start measuring the distance from one peg to another peg, as given in the table. And fix the delta values in the instrument, and fix every pegs accordingly, until we reach to tangent point 2. This is complete setting out details of a simple curve. The same curve can be fixed by using total station, by using the coordinate system. We will see in upcoming episodes about that method in detail. If you like these videos, please subscribe now and share with your friends. And also don't forget to press the bell button. Thank you.